Okay, so now we have both of the battery packs are done. You can see all four wires. They all have a solid core wire attached to the end of them. Yay!